Good evening and welcome to Scene Southeast for the news in the Albi region. A 50 pence piece is stuck in a telephone box in Medway. The telephone box has been out of action since 10 o'clock this morning, but the emergency services have stressed that you may still use the Heritage telephone box for 00778-654-890-999 calls. A 20-year-old man has been fined for returning a library book late. Emilia McMulty incurred a £15 fine for being one day overdue. Interviewed earlier on Albi News, he said that he was glad that he could negotiate it down from the usual £30 daily charge. Shoppers at Marks, Spencer, Walmart were disappointed today to find that they had sold out of Quince Marmalade. The manager said that due to increased sunspot activity, the stock control system had a 5-second glitch, which meant that the delivery was delayed until tomorrow. And finally, those who remember seeing our feature on Scotty, the hoverboarding Jack Russell Terrier last week, will be glad to know that today he was ran over by a bus. That's it from Scene Southeast for tonight, and I'll see you again, well, not literally, tomorrow night at 1800 BST plus 1.